Add modifier. Subdivision surface modifier. Levels set to 5. Render set to 5. Add displace modifier. Press new button. Strength set to 0.7. Open texture properties. Texture type, Voronoi. Texture size set to 1.2. Texture intensity set to 0.8. Press tab to edit mode. Enable modifier edit mode. Create custom shape rock. Object mode. Apply modifier one by one. Open shading workspace. Press rendered preview. Open render properties. EV change to cycles. Enable open shading language. Open film setting. Enable transparent. Open world properties. Press color yellow round dot. Select image texture. Press file icon. Select HDRI. Press open image button. HDRI link in the description. Open material properties. Open material setting. Displace set to displacement and bump. Select principal BSDF. Press Ctrl Shift T. Make sure your Node Wrangler add-on is enabled. Select all rock texture. Press principal texture setup blue button. Rock material link in the description. Displacement node. Scale change to 0.1. Add geometry node. Add color ramp node. Pointiness connect to color ramp factor. Select back color. Black color position set to 0.526. Select white color. White color position set to 0.708. Add mix RGB node. Color ramp color connect to mix RGB factor. Add math node. Math node type change to multiply. Value set to 8. Add view saturation node. Base texture color connect to color. View saturation node color connect to mix RGB color second. View saturation node value change to 4. Realistic rock ready.